What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. So in this video in particular, we will talk about your digital crown button is not working on your Apple Watch. Now the question is, why is this problem is happening with you? There can be two main reasons. First of all, it can have, especially your digital crown button, can have some dust particle inside of it. And second of all, your digital crown button can be damaged physically. Now, we will tell you both ways in this video. Now let's go ahead and get along with it. Now first, before we go ahead and show you the main process, all you need to do, make sure to remove your band if it's not water resistant, and then turn off your Apple Watch. Now just go ahead and put your Apple Watch into the hot water. Sometimes people get confused with that, like how warm the water should be. Well, your water should not be too hot, and it should be, let's say, slight hot or slight warm to just wash your digital crown button. All you gotta do, just go ahead and put it down inside of your water. All you gotta do, just while you're doing it, make sure to keep spinning your digital crown button under the water. Keep doing it for a while unless you see that your digital crown button just getting a little loose. As soon as you feel it, go ahead and take it out and check whether your digital crown button is working or not. If not, go ahead and follow our next step. Alright guys, the next things that you can do, you simply can use your Apple Watch without even using that digital crown button. All you gotta do, just go ahead and press that power button, and as soon as you do it, you will see all the recent application will appear on your Apple Watch. Now go ahead and scroll down all the way to the down unless you see that all applications or all apps, go ahead and tap it on, and now as soon as you do it, it will put you through on the main screen on your Apple Watch, and you simply can use it without even touching your digital crown button. And the next things you can do, simply can update your Apple Watch to check whether that update fixed your Apple Watch or not. So now you can do, just go ahead and open up your settings. All you need to do is just scroll down to the general and then go ahead and tap software update. Now, as soon as you do it, if you found the new update available, go ahead and tap and install or just download it, and hopefully your problem will be fixed. Even after that, if you're still having the same problem, last but not least, things that you can do is simply can go to the Apple Care, and they will hopefully fix your problem for yourself. Alright guys, hope this video is useful. If so, be sure to hit the like button and feel free to subscribe to this channel to get more useful video content for yourself. Thanks for watching and see you next time.